In the early days of computing, there was a language barrier between computers and humans because you had to use machine language if you wanted to talk to the computer, either in binary code or its exact English equivalent. This was very slow and laborious. Every time a generalist wanted to tell the computer to print something, or make a decision, or repeat an operation, he had to break every statement down into tiny electronic steps. The same for the mathematician who had to translate all his math symbols into long-winded computer talk. And even the businessman who just wanted to do payrolls and inventories and make out bills to his customers had to spell everything out in nitpicking machine language. But eventually, after a number of years, people began to realize that they were translating the same fundamental ideas into machine language over and over again. So they made lists of the instructions and symbols and procedures that each of them used most frequently, and they called these lists high-level languages. For example, BASIC for generalists, APL for mathematicians, and COBOL for businessmen. And then they prepared automatic dictionaries, which, just like English-French dictionaries, contained a list of all the vocabulary of the particular high-level language in one column with its machine language equivalent in a second column. Then, whenever someone wanted to use a key word or symbol or procedure in the high-level language, this dictionary would look it up, find out what it meant in machine language, and pass this on to the computer. These dictionaries, which automatically translated from a high-level program into a low-level machine language program, were in fact themselves programs, translator programs. And as soon as translator programs came into existence, people no longer had to speak machine language if they didn't want to. They could speak much more convenient languages, such as BASIC, or APL, or COBOL, or FORTRAN, or LISP, or PASCAL, or FORTH, or any of hundreds of other specialized high-level languages that have developed over the years. The language barrier between computers and humans had broken down.